Well, there's a new chapter in one of the more mangled stories of this year. Andre Johnson, the Wu-Tang affiliated rapper known as Christ Bear, has finally explained to TMZ why he cut off his own penis. Christ Bear has finally come up for air after cutting off a stick and jumping off a second floor balcony. What was described as attempted suicide, the rapper survived, and the last thing we all heard is that he had lost his junk for good. As for why he did it in the first place, he told TMZ he lopped it off because of his kids, point blank, with a restraining order keeping him away from his two daughters, and a third on the way he was feeling super alone and depressed. He started smoking some weed and reading a book about monks and vasectomies. The report goes on to say that he felt his world was collapsing, and with thoughts of a vasectomy swirling around his head, he got on with it. And as awful as it is, there's at least some good news. According to him, apparently plastic surgeons were able to reattach his penis and it's fully functional, except the fact that he might not ever be able to have kids again. So in the end, I guess he might have pulled it off. And as for all that hubbub over his affiliation with the Wu-Tang Clan, he simply said, "I am the f***ing Wu-Tang." I guess that goes to show that getting your penis cut off and reattached again doesn't really do much to hurt your confidence. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.